What's the name of the song we'll do?
It's called Lon Dú Lough Lí, which is Blackbird of Belfast Lough.
It's in fact a 9th century poem written by probably a monk from Bangor, which was a great centre of learning at the time. And it's the first reference to the place of Belfast, to Lough Lig, Belfast Lough. So it's almost as old as us.
And not let go o'er Belfast Lough, a blackbird from the yellow
Tell us about the collaboration with Ulla.
I bumped into these reprobates in a bar in Belfast, and that was over a year ago now. And we've been playing various shows and just finishing off mixing a record at the minute as well.
Right. It's almost like Paul Simon going to South Africa and picking up a band out of the wilderness. You kind of just grabbed
me. We have spent many years in the wilderness. So it was nice of Peter to pluck us from the wilderness.
Mutual plucking.
Make sure you say that right, P. And had you ever played any Irish music before, like trad stuff?
No, not really.
It sounds fantastic. I mean, it's a beautiful collaboration of both styles colliding beautifully. So
I'm glad you think so. It would have been awkward if you didn't.
Yeah, it would, yeah.